corn, okay, simple but delicious, right? The sear and the char that the Weber grill can give you is just amazing. Well, today I'm going to show you how you can do two dishes. One is like Chan has mentioned, sambal stingray as well as Portuguese egg tart. And so I'm going to teach you how to actually make your very own Portuguese egg tart. Okay, who likes Portuguese egg tarts here? Yeah! Okay, great. So we're going to put this back into the bowl earlier. We want to stop the cooking immediately, okay? So what I've done is, once you're happy with the custard sauce, you want to immediately pour it into a bowl set in ice water, okay? Because that way it will stop cooking immediately and then your eggs will not overcook. Otherwise you will just get a grainy kind of custard, which is not what we want. Okay, we want a smooth, nice, soft, wobbly custard. Okay, you just want to be really gentle, and also your puff pastry should be soft but not melted. Okay, so now that we've filled the muffin tin with the pastry at the bottom and filled with the custard, we're going to pop it in our Weber grill. I'm just going to put it right here in the middle and bake it over indirect heat. Okay, in the meantime, I'm going to show you how to make this really simple sambal stingray. Sambal stingray is something that you can get at the hawker center, and it's something that we all love eating, right? It's classic Singaporean sambal belacan. Okay, so there you have it. I've just folded it one piece and then overlap with another piece perpendicular to the first piece. We're just gonna pop it in the Weber grill, the Q this time, because we're gonna grill this over indirect heat. Okay, because the banana leaves obviously will burn if we go direct. Okay, so what's great is that Weber has really come up with this amazing accessories that allow you to actually lift the food above the grate so that you can actually cook it indirectly. Wow, and look at that, because we wrapped it, all the juice and the moisture is actually kept inside. Okay guys, I don't know about you, but I'm so excited. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is what you get when you make Portuguese egg tarts in this wonderful Weber grill. I think it looks pretty good, don't you think?
Yeah!
Okay, great! I don't know if you guys can hear, but it's... Yeah, look at this.
Ooh, that looks great.
It looks great, right? Yeah.
Wow.
Look at this.
Look at that.
It's wobbly.
Wow.
Right? Yeah.
Wow.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Thank you so much, Maglincy. Thank you for having me. Bye-bye.
So one of the things I really love about the Weber, being a baker, is that the Weber can not only grill, it can roast, it can sear, and it can bake. So I've actually formulated a recipe called Portuguese egg tarts, where you can actually bake egg tarts in the Weber grill. The heat in the Weber grill is so high, it can go so much higher than a normal oven, that it becomes so effective at producing this dish.